there you are.
There we go. And apparently, it still had to, heal me up. It's a shame that I won't be able to see the transition cinematic between the end of Act 2 and Act 3, though. Won't be able to see those pretty little pictures. I was deprived.
You're deprived!
At least it saved the fact that I'd actually qualified for going to Act 3, even though I apparently crashed out of the room. Oh well. So, sewers, huh?
Well, it is a video game, so it's, you know, it has to have one of these.
Right. There's no camera twisting. Oh, I accidentally used a med kit. I was like pressing QED to try to rotate my camera.
That's adorable.
Something the game's missing is definitely telling you about all these hotkeys on like a control screen or something. Maybe a key binding option, perhaps.
Whoa, look at the size of that sucker! I gotta let you see him.
I saw
the big old daddy lamb? Long legs! Yes, you are!
And he's dead.
There we go. Got level points.
Oh, as do I. Go ahead and take care of that. Keep rolling, 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 keep rolling.
Well, do.
Ooh. Well, there's upgraded legs for me after all. Now I'm for the boss. The boss ladies.
Well, that's good. Thankfully, you got those before you died.
Yeah. Before I died, I didn't die. I got disconnected. Fuck you.
Your connection died. Haha.
But I was still, like, on the internet. I don't understand. Oh, I bought a better helmet. A Masterwork Hazard Helmet Mark II.
I got a Med-X Visor Mark II. It gives me a 93.6 health points per minute. It's pretty fucking insane.
I have an even 2,500 health now.
So that... Okay.
Holy shit! So, I thought this was just me not seeing those enemies. From those Big Daddy Long Legs comes a lot of little robots.
Oh, I'm glad they can have babies.
Yep.
Bad babies. You get more armor, I think. I was gonna say, is there something else? Whoop! I just like you zip zop zoopity bop across my screen.
That's good.
Oh, here comes the big mama.
We might have to fucking restart this call. This is, I don't think call quality would pick back up.
Okay.
Fine. Why are you fuckers red? You deal more damage. You're dumb.
Want thing. Can't go up. Right. I guess I'll go the long way.
Alt-tabbing now.
There you go. I'll start.
And,
how's that?
Well, it's certainly a thing. And, oh hey, Skype, of course Skype played with my OBS recording volume level. Of course it did.
Yep.
I like how it didn't even adjust the volume of the game, it just adjusted the volume of my recording software.
Of course it did.
Fucking dicks. God damn it, I'm busy here!
Alright.
Dig the mouse!
We'll do it, General.
Babies!
Ow! Jesus Christ! Pain, the misery, the woe.
I forget you don't have as much health as I do, so you can't survive me exploding on you.
I'm seeing if I can get some better armor over here. Hey, I am in my screen. You don't attack me.
Hey. I was breaking open the pipe flow.
Oh, okay, it was you.
I was actually making progress, dickweed.
I thought it was an enemy attacking me. I'm sorry.
I mean, I can be your enemy if you want me to be.
No, no, it takes me forever to kill you.
I mean, I see how much damage you do. You'd be fine.
Huh. I have something that can get rid of radiation per second in here, too. Ooh, an attack
speed. Oh, radiation per second. I wonder if those green clouds deal radiation damage.
Can I afford this? No, I'm going to save up my money, then.
Your pee?
Save up my pee.
Don't mind me just making game progress. Well, you fucking jack off.
I'm not. I'm going over here. I'm setting someone on fire. While you go around the other fire forever. Can you hit him, please? Thank you. Appreciate it. Want that attack speed upgrade. I like that.
Okay, it's a turret. It'll fuck you up.
Well, I'll let it fuck you up instead. That sounds like a good idea.
Yeah, first try. Whoa! Hi, friends.
Let me just blow up everything.
It's not fair that your fucking, like, area of effect tactics executed so much quicker than mine. I'm like, well, I set up the mine, it does a fuck ton of damage. Oh, wait, they're already dead! I blame it on the Jews.
God damn it, Jews, even before it was you, I knew it was you.
Yep.
Teleporter? Oh, got another one of these. You're gonna go see what's on the other side?
I did. Oh my god!
Telefragged.
Why did you teleport back?
I didn't know you were coming after me, I'm sorry. It's not a big deal.
That was the biggest deal.
Oh, it's a big one. Why are you attacking me through the guy? Stop it.
Hit through the guy.
The guy being Grimith. He's the guy. He's
Listen, the I'm a condor. I'm a bird, if you couldn't tell.
Well, now you mention it. It wasn't immediately obvious.
Zero, I found one of the AOL Instant Messenger assembly lines. Bad news, it's already been harvested.
They now own AOL. Of course, we're gonna just fucking destroy it. Okay.
Okay, so the harvesters are, I guess, interested in our secret hidden tech here? Why?
Because they don't have AOL Instant Messenger, Grimith. It's
important. Why would they want it?
Because they're dumb.
Your finished belly. Little water sack? How the entire pathetic species will be harvested with your own technology?
Well, that's good.
I mean, I guess they do need our technology because we've been fucking them up this entire time. Hey, guy! Have a mine! Have another mine!
Oh, no!
He's like, I don't want another mine! I'm sorry!
Damn it! Stop shooting me through him! Damn it!
We need AOL Instant Messenger. It'll flood their bandwidth and kill them. What's down here? Prizes? I like prizes.
Being all cautious now, you know, playing skillfully. Playing the tank, actually be a tank. I like that. There's some health for you, apparently.
Ah, damn, I'm out of energy.
I was gonna say, these ones a little tougher. Ow, oh, my face body.
Not your face body. Holy shit! They took me down for like 2,000 to 500 health.
Yeah, they'll do that. What we got here? Don't mind me, I'm just hacking. Get your heads off the keyboard, I'm doing this.
My massive fucking hands. Oh, that's a shortcut here. I guess if we die, that'd be a quick way back to the checkpoint.
Well, let's try not to have that happen.
We won't be able to qualify for the Juggernaut thing since we both died. I died to radiation poisoning, I guess.
Yeah, I couldn't distract the gas.
And Lollerball is done. Oh, oh my god, it's a checkpoint. Wow, we really needed to go that way.
And now I am juiced up. Uh-oh. Stop shooting me, shoot Grimmett. Thank you.
They're like, are you sure? He has a lot of health.
But he has no armor, I swear. Yep.
They realize you were lying to them as they die.
We shouldn't have listened to the battle toad. It was a terrible idea.
Hey, motherfuckers, eat it!
As you waddle off into the distance.
Who knows? Waddle off into the sunset.
My work's done.
Go ahead and grab that health. I see you back there. I want.
Give me your pee.
Yes.
I'm watching you pee.
I see you trying to shoot me, and I also see you succeeding. You need to stop that.
Isn't that right, air conditioner?
Air conditioner agrees. They need to stop shooting lethal. Ow, face.
That is a turret full of misfortune and destruction.
That thing has a really fast attack rate. I'll pull that thing in for you. There you go. Let's see. Anybody else? Yep, we got some more. Ow. More. Ow. Oh, God. I'll cover your six. Everybody good.
How many more times do I need to light you fuckers on fire before we all join hands across America?
He's coming to get me ever so slowly. He only has eyes for me. Oh, I got something new. I remember when we were leveling up every 5 seconds.
I know, right?
Oh boy.
That's how it goes in these games.
Whoop! I clicked off the window.
That's what you get for playing in window mode. Oh! My health!
There we go. Getting close to dying.
That's what I have 55 medkits for.
It's only 55. It's not that much.
It's a shame I can't spam healing potions like I can in Diablo, though. It's dumb.
Of course. Go for more attack. Yes. Let's see. How much points do I have? I got a few.
I'll increase my agility some more. My agility's higher than my endurance now. Woo!
I think I'll go for... Actually, I'm going to drop the regen and actually go for straight-up armor, because this will give me plus 76. It's kind of a big fucking deal.
Maybe. Maybe it's like in whose line is it anyway. The points don't matter.
The points don't matter. God damn it! It's a call and mockery over here. Alright, what do we got in the store? I got some money.
Got that paper.
Great, you got exactly the same thing that... You even have a masterwork one. It's actually exactly the same as what I already have. And mine's only pristine.
Yeah. Near me.
That's what I want. I still don't have enough money for that fucking attack speed, though. Well, fuck it.
Going an optional way. Maybe it's not that optional. Die.
Well, good way, everybody. It looks like there's a drawbridge there that falls down. Yep. Which you made it fall down, so there you go.
There we go. He was intimidated by me. That was fun.
That armor upgrade was definitely worth it. I'm taking hardly any damage now.
That's good. How much armor do you have?
Let's see. I have... let's see. What is my total armor? Total armor is 313.
That is definitely more armor than I have. And I actually dropped my armor down quite a bit with one of the items that I picked up. I have 158.
You have more armor than me.
I know. Right now I need a tank. Tank!
Okay, you have fun!
They aren't even touching me, I'm so awesome. Okay, that thing touched me inappropriately. Stop it. Oh, God! My health just instantly melted away for no reason. I think it spawned a lot of things that just suicided on my face.
I'm pretty sure we're not going to be able to find all 10 notes either. We probably missed at least a few.
It's fine.
Good way. Call quality is still awful on my end.
Hmm. God damn it, Time Warner Cable!
You sound like you're talking through a tin can.
God damn it, Time Warner Cable!
I don't know, I think it's $200 internet that you have. Although, I guess they're merging anyway, right?
I'm hearing you just fine, so I know what the problem is. For some reason, you received me poorly.
Yeah.
Whatever.
Well, I receive you poorly, quite a bit.
I like this not melting under enemy fire. That's awesome. I do gotta be careful, though, because there are some people that just explode on my face. Also, there's a guy behind you, so I guess I'll kill him, too. See, nothing. Down this little... Oh, no, there's a something in this nodule. Some pee. Another teleporter. Is there anything else? I actually want to walk around it. Thank you. Oh, there's a thing to hack.
The Journey of a Thousand...
What the hell are you?
That guy looks a little manic. Oh my god! He was the lead scientist on AIM! Kill him!
Defend itself in the event of an alien incursion. Wait, what? AOL Instant Messenger can defend itself?
Look at how crazy he looks.
Just imagine the way he sounds. AOL Instant Messenger has the ability to heal itself. To protect itself. Okay. Mm-hmm. At an alarming rate. Harvesters. Let's see, Anaher.
There we go. Just the fucking recording settings again, so that everyone can have things.
And stuff, yep.
That temporarily fixed the call quality. I can still hear their screams.
You can still hear their screams.
Oh my god! There's not enough room on this teleporter for the two of us. Peasants... That's an interesting way to spell peasants. Peasants. Peasants.
Peasants barrel. Pissants barrel.
Peasants.
Peasants. Oh, there's something over there. I see you hiding.
Hey, turret.
Hey, Pete.
That pee's not worth my time. Insufficient pee. Hello.
Alright, you guys are hurting me. You need to stop that. Gee. Come get me, you slow-ass motherfucker. My Grimith. There you go. This terminal is malfunctioning, but maybe I can get it back online. Maybe.
Mike,
I was gonna say, by like this. Did it actually fucking work. That actually fucking worked.
What, did you fucking use your... Did My you super... hack it by using your strength thing?
Yes. It powered it on. I had to hack it after I powered it on. It was interesting, to say the least. Well, this is a big open area full of jack shit. I see you hiding at the edges of the room game.
Not really worth it.
Yeah, there's just a little bit of pee down there. Oh, I want that life. That's better.
Oh, that's like an armored turret. It's got
I know it's got earphones on it. Armored earphones.
Look, that shield doesn't save you from me, asshole.
Just a heads up. What we got here? P, more P, and a medkit.
P for everyone.
Run, 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 run. Okay, you daddy long legs pieces of shit. Now be careful around these things, because if they poop out those little suicide bastards, I want to get out of dodge.
It's the bigger ones that do that. Those ones were smaller.
Where are you going? I clicked on that enemy, stop it! Shit. Well, pee. Pee's always handy. Which pee do I have? Can I tell on this screen?
It's in the top right corner.
Oh yeah, it's very, very small up there. I have like 13,000 pees.
Alright. Glad we got through this completely optional area. Let's go!
Catching up to you.
Gonna get you. I need mana potions. And we're done.
That was fun. Let's see, we got a few enemies up here. Oh, what we got? Picked up a distress beacon system, yes. A distress beacon signal. Find it. A soldier's life may be in danger. Okay. Or he may be one of the enemies by now. We're not exactly sure.
Look, I'm strong. The harvesters aren't strong. That's fine.
I don't know what the hell you are. You're intimidating. I know what I am. I'm a Battletoad.
I know that the only thing I died to is radioactive gas.
That's fine.
Even though you're like, there's nothing back there but death, I'm letting pee. I'm like, I want the pee! Maybe I can find a hiding spot. Nope. You can't hide from the gas.
I was gonna say, I think this may be where our dude is. I see some kind of caster over here. Or canister. Escape pod.
Hey, turrets.
Sam, if you would be exploded. Low on energies. Man, these things do not... they're no cell on our shit. There we go. A bunch of life I don't really need, because they were focused on you.
Oh, I didn't need the life either. Oh, achievement! Plasma battery!
Battery is found in me. Battery.
Cannot kill the Grimith. Grimith is found in your wife! Ooh!
Oh, Bellium again!
Oh, hey! Hey, oh, no. Hey, pretty big sense guy on TV. Hey, I remember you running away from me.
Like a bitch!
He's like, I don't remember that.
I'm gonna let you lead the way, actually.
Alright, come on. Like, you have more armor than I do, though. It'll be fine. Oh, I actually saw a suicide guy now. You fucker, get back here! And there he goes again!
Come back, you son of a bitch. I can... How the hell are you faster than me?
He's faster than me, too, wink wink.
That's also cheating. I see you trying to cut me a new way. I don't care for that. Man, those things had tons of health in them.
They did.
Not that we needed it. Because we're awesome.
What are we? We're playing like the first difficulty of three, too.
Of course.
Okay. Big motherfuckers, they do a lot of damage.
Ah, still explode on my. Okay, it was you.
That was me.
I was gonna say, that was a blade explosion if I've ever seen one. Oh my goodness! Fires!
I think they're dead, Jim. Wow.
But first you gotta pick up all the pee. This is a different sad decor. I guess we are still in the sewers. Hey everybody, how you doing? Grimith, go get him.
Look, the sewers were supposed to happen in Act 2. Unless this is crossed, in which case I want to leave here as soon as fucking possible.
Mad
juice. Oh my god!
Yeah, these guys are hurting a little bit. There we go. Tons of paint.
Mm-hmm. Get me your stuff.
Ah, a little bit of life.
Oh, there's another valve thing. A drawbridge. Can't leave the possible survivors to die down here. Celebrate. Oh. I guess we can't activate it yet because we can't let the possible survivors die down here. That
God.
Must be the green path, I guess.
Here we are, just exploring. Following our noses. Unless... when someone's out there dying!
I just wanted to make sure that, like, the bar wasn't hidden for activating. They didn't see anything. Alright. Got a roller ball my way back.
Okay.
Ooh, it's like I'm playing the dig.
Ooh, I wonder, who I do, ooh. What's my roller ball?
Roller done.
Okay. Hey, and you just made in time. Good.
Roller complete.
I was busy selling all my shit.
They used the beacon as a trap to strip them all. Oh my goodness!
That's a trap! I feel like I am Jensen here. God damn it.
Whoa, they do a lot of damage.
Yeah, they do. It's like they know. They set up an appropriate trap, right? There we go.
Well, I set them on fire. Oh no.
Oh god, why?
I was trying to suck out that beacon.
Yep.
I could have. I guess we're going back to that fucking bridge now.
I'm glad we went and tried to save the soldiers. Yep. See you there, Grandma. I'll check the shop for you on your way there. Okay. Oh, now I can actually do the thing. You know what? I can actually turn this thing while you're on your way. So as soon as you show up, it's ready. Hooray! Aqueducts reached. Ace. It's only a little hurt. Aha! Uh-oh. Run. Actually did not take the worst of that. Yep, there it goes, right in your face, and there's another one. There we go. You got a master.
Know who I am. Haven't you seen my movies?
Have you seen my movies? Let's see, a tattered light radiation suit Mark II. I'm not feeling it. I am getting some money though. I'm almost ready for my new attack thingy. Hopefully I didn't lose my opportunity to actually buy it, because we transitioned areas. Let's see. I want the Whoppets.
Give me the Whoppets.
Oh, no, actually it isn't. Well, fucking cheese.
Fucking cheese!
That really sucks. Okay, well, I guess I won't use my money for that.
Ah, piss and vinegar.
I was gonna say, do we have any more armor? I like that stuff. That stuff's cool. I learned how nice armor is. It'll save your life.
Before bedtime.
Yes, it's like a Powerpuff Girl. And fuck that energy and HP replenishing horseshit.
Oh no!
Hey, you don't need to replenish HP if you're dead.
So yeah, I haven't gotten any extra points in endurance, but I have a lot of hit points.
Oh, barricade's not too strong, and explosives should do the trick. Okay.
You're the barricade.
I think you're a barricade.
Looks like a barricade.
Yeah.
There it goes. Just new map location opened.
I don't know how I can miss you with a fucking flamethrower! I have my doubts.
He is dubious, to say the least. That's cute how you're trying to hurt me.
There's a lot of shit down south, so let's explore this place first.
Angry. Thankfully, both of these released health. I appreciate that. Okay, it's just a dark corner of the world. That's great.
The dark corner of pee. That's what I like in my dark corners, pee.
I thought you were supposed to, like, leave a trail of flame, but I guess you don't.
Too bad it's because I'm not actually on fire. I just look like I'm on fire.
Like you're playing basketball.
But better sign me up for the Knicks.
Yep. The Knicks can't even handle you right now. Ow!
Yeah, look, you have like twice as much armor as me. What the fuck, man? You should be able to take this shit.
I'm still cautious. I've learned to be cautious. They will melt through your armor sometimes without you even realizing it.
Maybe they have armor-piercing weapons. Welcome back to fucking the harvest where the armor doesn't matter.
Alright, we got some boxes hiding in the darkness over here.
My life is full of pee.
I got 17,594. And I'm saving up for my dream balls. That apparently no longer fucking exist. Medkits everywhere, Jesus. I'll just bathe in all this pee you've placed on the ground.
Yeah, so bathe in the pee.
I don't think there's anything up there, is there?
Nope. There was some pee that I didn't grab.
Yep.
And now back to the main path. I'll be there in 90 seconds.
Okay. Or the pizza's free?
That's good. Okay. No pizza involved. Fiery death. Good thing these guys aren't flame immune, right?
Yep. Otherwise, it would be kind of a pain. At least there's no lightning in this game, right?
I'm made out of fireman suits. God damn it.
Fireman suits.
It's the fireman suit golem. Come on.
Well, I mean, it does make sense. Apparently, they're making cyborgs out of everybody. They could make cyborgs out of firemen. Nothing says they can't. Don't you kill me. Oh. Yeah, it's not bad, actually. Thank you, Grimith, for saving the day.
Yep. Just another day being awesome. Ow.
Nope, needs another one. There you go.
No more AOL Instant Messenger for you!
Use MSN and like it!
MSN doesn't even exist anymore, it merged with Skype.
Yeah, yeah.
Ah! I'll set a mine, they'll drive into it. Win.
There you go. I topped it off with my little spinning balls of doom. Okay, I see several enemies up north, several to the west.
The road not taken speaks to me.
Oh god. Ow, my body.
You didn't die. There we go. Fixed.
That's in the terms of your contract. You gotta die. Nothing over here.
Ah,
sparkling with awesomeness.
I just bathed in a level.
Bathed in a level. Ow, ow, ow. I'm melting. That left turn is kind of painful. Not gonna lie about it. I don't have enough energy for another one, but I got more life, so that's cool. There's more waiting for me in case I need it. Couple of shit. There you go, cool. Oh, another guy.
New note.
Let's see what we got on this one. Note, changing strategy. Foxtrot 2 says, we need a change in strategy, sir. If we find a terminal linked to the AI core, maybe we can... Incoming! Maybe we can incoming. Okay.
I put points into endurance this time.
Look at you. You'll be able to punch more now.
Playing to my character's strengths. It's amazing.
Look at you playing the game well. That's cheating.
Oh, looks like some new exciting equipment, at least for me. Stuff I can't even afford.
I'm just looking for more armor, and I am just not seeing it. Holy shit, 381 more HP? That is tempting, but I'd have to get rid of my armor.
I'd lose all of my energy per minute, my 63.6 hit points per minute. I'd gain 7 agility, strength, and endurance. I don't know.
It's hard to find a new weapon here, too. I got some that do more damage. I guess I could get those in the meantime. I'm going to lose my energy regeneration, which is pretty hot, though. Nah, I'm gonna keep that. Ooh. Nah, that would destroy 50 armor. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Now that's what I'm talking about. 58 plus armor so I can have even more? Yes? Yes! Yes!
Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes!
Masterwork titanium shin guards that go on my, you know, thighs. Apparently my shins are up there now? Okay.
I have a plus 24% faster attack speed.
You son of a bitch. You're just rubbing it in my face now. Let's see, I have 371 armor. It's pretty awesome. I heard you destroying over here. I'm looking for P. No P. Okay.
A noble endeavor. The quest for P.
P is a part of everyday life.
In the savannah.
Here in the sewers.
Yep, the savannah sewers. Those African savannah sewers. Oh my goodness.
Friends!
Apparently they only have eyes for you, which I have no problem with. Okay, I distracted one. Now the other one's upset.
I just let him suicide into me. It's not a big deal.
I'm gonna have to...
Gone!
There we go. Might as well use one of these freaking med kits I have.
Fixed like you're a dog!
He said it like it's a fucking burn or something. Actually, we had him fixed for, you know, the regular reason.
Some mapping probes, okay?
Okay, thank you, Miss General Strong.
Miss General Strong, ma'am, lady, sir. Oh my god, look at this!
I was gonna say. Nope. It's worth a try.
Yeah.
I'm not willing to test walking through that shit.
I couldn't walk through it. It's just a solid wall.
And we got a checkpoint. So I guess I could do it if I chose to. Oh god. Nice. Zap. You're kiting with your fucking mind. Well, aren't you cute?
No, I'm a menace! I'm not even Dennis.
Well, those flamethrowers aren't slingshots anyway.
Mr. Wilson!
The good news is I have more health points than you started this fucking game with. I have almost 2,000 now.
I have 2,825.
Oh my goodness, I'm gonna catch up to you.
Well, I only just put points into endurance for the very first time.
Oh, okay.
I've been trying to increase my agility with disastrous results, right? Oh no, they suicided into me. It's terrible.
Then your mind explodes on your face. There's tons of pee back here if you want it. Let's see, terminal is offline. Okay, activate the main access terminals.
Can I solve it with a bomb? Damn.
For the last one, so I don't know.
My traditional tactics of hacking did not work. Nope, my ping's going crazy.
Of course it is. Fucking Time Warner. Possibly Comcast, possibly both.
Possibly the ebbs and flows of the internet. They're whimsical.
They're whimsical.
I had 5,600 ping there.
A fucking tsunami, I'd be happy.
I had 5,600 ping there. I'll
steal something, others.
According to the game.
Whoa, you're breaking up. There. See, nope, those suck. And you've left the battle.
Yay!
Of course you have.
Yay!
Fucking ISPs. How do they work? Alright, I'll just stand here until you reconnect then.
It's all the problem with this game. We weren't having any problems until we started playing this fucking game. Didn't have this problem with UT3. Alright, I'm not connected to the multiplayer, so
well,
I'm gonna have to restart.
Sure, call quality didn't go down. Okay.